it's a blessing na meron tayong show. But as always, kapag binibigyan tayong show, dahil sa prime time, it's always a challenge. That's the difference between prime time and our after work. Para sa mga mag-iisip, ano ba kayo yan? Parehong bayad. Yung afternoon block natin, very homogenous. Pag sabi homogenous, parang yan yun, medyo magkakaawit. Sila mas madrama. Standard na classic na drama. Kapag gumagawa tayo sa prime time, we always push the boundary. Naghahanap tayo lagi ng bagong pagagawa. Because that's how GMA works. Tayo naglalabas ng mga bagong programa, bagong konsepto, bagong genre, bagong look. We're always taking risks pag gumagawa tayo sa prime time. Because malaki lagi yung risk at saka malaki lagi yung demand. At saka yung expectations pagdating sa prime time. And as a group, I would like us to embrace that. Gusto ko yung ganun tayo, tingin natin, sige, ano yan, mahirap? Yung ba yung hindi pa napapatunayan, hindi pa nagagawa? Amin yan, kami nagagawa niyan. That's the attitude na gusto kong matake natin lahat. Hindi pwedeng ako lang, hindi pwedeng kami lang. We're always working as a team. If you work with me before, alam nyo na although I'm very specific about some of the things that I want to do, I'm also very collaborative. Gusto ko yung nakukuha ko yung inputs niya. That's how I work. I have no illusion na genius ako, na ako ba kaisip nila. No. I like getting everyone's inputs. Bakit? Because when I work, tapos lahat kayo, meron kayong inputs, tapos in-incorporate yung input nyo, nagkakaroon kayo ng sense of ownership din sa show. Para ko, kapag may ginawa ko yun, shot na yan. Ay, yung input na yan galing sa akin. Yung pinagtatulong sa set. Ako nakaisip niya, sinuggest ko kay Direk, tapos okay kay Direk. Kaya when you get home, makikita mo, alam, makikita mo yan.